Camper. We call this Bandit Camper.
Yep.
And all of our pictures are True Van Goghs.
I like that. Yep. One of a kind. Good food. You're coming in. You're coming out. Oh, hey, yeah, this here was good, man. That was quite good.
That was great. And
wow, they went to gravel road on time to start the fire out again.
miles of Newport. Air Museum straight ahead there in the picture. There used to be two of those until one of them burned down.
Oh, that's right.
The only thing left is the pillars there. That happened about, what, 5 years ago?
kids in her house.
Oh, back, Charlie.
That used to be a KOA. Recreation area, 1/4 mile right here to the turn.
good places you like to go riding on the bike. Four wheelers, sand rails, three wheelers. Good place. Small, can't get lost.
The daytime.
Yeah, in the daytime. You can still get out at night. Unless you're in the trails. It's hard to get out of those. one was turning anyway.
Well,
I am. I was letting them in case they wanted to go around them. And then go back around. No problem at all. Up in the Tusca River Recreation Area, we'll play great fishing on that river. There's good trout fishing all over Oregon. Salmon, steelhead. If you love to fish, come to Oregon. Got some great guides in this state.
Looks very
pretty. moving traffic go by. Or, well, our fast moving traffic. We're the slow.
You're used to that, aren't you?
Yeah. Going through these mountains.
You should go for that race car.
I like to take my own time. Well, that's how I don't have to worry about rushing through the mountains and getting in a wreck or something. Cloverdale, Oregon's best kept secret.
Not anymore.
Sorry, Cloverdale. Yep.
Guys.com did it again.
Well, we'll bring you some customers, hopefully. Morning. I mean, it's pretty good without water. Some kind of voice in the wind. Nice colors, I like them. They stand out very well.
Yeah, we've seen some other colors for some years and take them for granted.
Yeah.
You know, that one will be so good.
Bob Strad, State Park. But any of the state parks along here are beautiful.
Yeah.
The monitor ones are always better. You know, Pacific City. Off to the left there, beautiful little city there on the coast.
Maybe for your mom and
my dad,
you can go around the United States.
Well, I'm sure I can.
I guess
Yeah. I already got a few ideas. I'm going to write them down tonight at Jimmy's.
Oh, beautiful. River there. Oh, sorry.
A little brighter out if it wasn't for the clouds. So.
Yeah,
it's still
good.
Wish we'd got an earlier start for the day, but it's okay.
Yeah,
I don't think so. Well, maybe on a couple days.
We even got Jimmy's too soon for us.
Yeah. Plus, we got that little night vision thing. That was off just a little bit. Want it? Maybe a little. Oh, yeah? Oh, wow. That's right. Because the setup, we were taking it down when you got it. Tom didn't know about that, the economy part of the transmission either. The economy part of the transmission?
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Tom didn't know about that either.
MEP?
Yeah,
VAP.
Yeah. Economy automatic.
Yeah.
For, it's for the highway. That's what we were reading in the owner's manual when we first got it.
I thought that was for extra power and they pull something out and they pull the trailer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'll have to read it again.
All right. My car is fun on hills like this. Oh, I'm not. I just had to get it back into the RPM where it's out of overdrive. Oh, that's okay. It's your man. That's where the van runs itself. When it's going up hills. only DUI drivers forfeit their vehicle. That's one of the signs back there. if anybody gets in an accident, get on drive2.com. We'll have it on there for you. I don't know what, okay, this one guy here, he just backed off and did himself like that. We'll be getting some close-ups and some things, hopefully.
Yep.
Oh, I bet you could. Hot, looking for his parade. no, I was trying to get the up there so that person could get around me. Kept tailgating me real bad. They made it get no farther than you do. I'm not sure what town this is. The other one was Ocean Park, I believe.
Does one got a yard
sleeping bed
next? Ocean?
I know, I'd like to get a viewpoint real quick. Oh wow, ain't that beautiful. The hills always get me, like when I'm over that one coming down Greeley. Well, that California place.
Poor guy. Here's where the real spot was.
out of tents?
No, I'm on the upper story.
Wow.
Even curb and lawns.
You got it, you got it.
Here comes a beautiful sunset. Keep going. Yeah, I only use a lot of perspective on this thing too. Yeah. Help that picture a little bit. You see that? That's beautiful. Tom didn't stop for any sunset. Thank you. How's that doing? Except for a personal opinion. Oh! Careful, that's in your hands. Backwards on them. Oh, wow. That is amazing.
That's my magic. Okay.
Yep. Yeah, public restrooms there.
Yeah.
our speed limit. From Nicktown, 18 to Depot Bay, 19 to Newport. Sailors delight. This should be a beautiful day tomorrow, then. Are you ready? Oh, I know it will be. Look at the clouds. Except for the windshield wipers coming out a little bit. Yeah. Well, that's a good thing. Get experience it real.
Yeah, they know what it's like.
Yeah.
Trying to dress it up, only film on a good day.
Especially in Oregon, that'd be almost impossible. Yeah. Give our folks a time count. 6:37 p.m. Well, I try and do the best I can. Oh, you wouldn't have to worry about that. Looks like we're getting to a little heavier residential area. Oh, did it? I'm wondering, it feels almost like there's something in the tire. We'll check it out. when we get in town tonight, you can drive it. So we can check it out and hear it. I've been hearing it for quite a while, and I just... Yes, we're going in a deeper bay here. I was thinking maybe we'd stop and use the restroom. Famous Depot Bay, Oregon. I can believe. Well, it seemed to be right about on schedule. I was almost thinking rain-ins. Works really good on my car, especially when you're...
No, it does, except when you're not going fast enough to visit.
Yeah.
Then,
you gotta wipe it off.
When you just swipe the wiper, you get a big white cloud that falls behind it, and then I'm gonna
swipe. Oh, yeah.
And that's just gonna mess up the camera real fast.
I understand. out one of the historical markers I had. Point of interest along here. Should we send out to this area? Better right now than the driver could.
this way in half a little bit. Right there. That's not full, full.
Oh.
So turn it back on.
Okay.
Your headlights off.
I'm sorry.
Whoa.